Hi friends, how are you? In this video, we are going to learn about them. Dr. E. Donald Thomas, who received the Nobel Prize in Physiology and Medicine in 1919 for bone marrow transplantation. Dr. Thomas and his colleague pioneered the successful use of bone marrow transplantation. This procedure replaces cancerous cells and stem cells damaged by chemotherapy and radiation with donated healthy cells that engrafted with a patient's bone marrow. The discovery was a cure for leukemia and other blood cancers and earned Thomas the 1919 Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine. Okay. Remember the name, okay guys, Dr. E. Donald Thomas for bone marrow transplantation. He received Nobel Prize in Physiology and Medicine in 1990. Okay. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.